Hey guys, I want to welcome you to another Watercolor Wednesday. We are going to work in my large watercolor journal, and I am going to use as inspiration some of the little Rolodex cards I did in the 30 in 30 days challenge for June. And if you're wondering about that, there's a playlist for it. I'm going to take inspiration for some of the little paintings I did from that challenge to do a big sort of mixed media watercolor page in my watercolor journal. I'm also probably going to do an ATC card that goes along with the same theme, and this card along with a few others they'll all be photographed at some point over the next day or two, and they will be hopefully up on my Etsy shop for sale by the time you see this video, hopefully. That's in my ideal world, anyway. And I'll go over and show them to you at the end. All right, so we're going to get started here. I'm going to fast forward. I have my journal, which is filled with watercolor paper. It's a handmade journal. I have my Van Gogh palette. I have a Pilot multi-ball pen, a pencil, an Inktense pencil, and this color is Thistle, my watercolor brushes, and some water. We're ready to go. I'll speed forward through the process, and I'll see you at the end. Okay, everybody, there's our watercolor journal page for this week's Watercolor Wednesday and its accompanying iCAD, which will be for sale. The iCAD, holy cow, ATC card will be for sale on my Etsy shop. Hopefully by the time you see this video, if not shortly thereafter, I will try really hard to get everything listed. I also have a bunch of these little postcards, another ATC card, different and more ATC, mostly ATC cards and postcards. They will be, and this one, this is just, you can see it has a piece missing out. I don't know if I'm going to list this one or not. It's got a corner missing, but I might. Here's another one. It's just done on a scrap piece of paper. And then I have this 8x8, which I have to cut a mat for still. Anyway, at some point this week, these will all be in my Etsy shop. So look for them. I hope you enjoyed the process and it gave you some ideas of what you can do with your watercolors. Go out and have some fun, everybody, and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it, and I'll see you later.